for the day. The message for the day is, humility enables one to serve others. What I mean by this, the one who is humble is the one who is complete and full. So just like a tree which is laden with fruit, bowing down and offering all it has, the one who is full is ready for service. He is available for others to take benefit from whatever resources are there with him. This humility earns respect from others and gives happiness to all. When I apply this thought, what I experience? I experience that when I am able to go down with the awareness of what I have, I am fully in the stage of my self-respect. The more I am able to go, the more others also go down with regard to me and respect my fortune. This enables me to be a giver to those around me and experience contentment constantly. I hope you get the message for the day. I will be back with a new message. Till then, take care, stay safe.